Ghost GX Blue here, and today we're back on the Last of Us. Now, let's just get straight into it. We're alone and forsaken right now. Okay, so we're starting off with only basically a shiv to our name, no ammo, and only one medkit. This is how we're starting off today's episode. No ammo. High chance of literally not gonna be able to do anything if I come across enemies. But we're still determined. No ammo and anything. So we're just gonna look around before we leave because somehow we managed to survive. Barely. And just like that, two bullets, but it won't be enough to get us anywhere. So today, it's mainly gonna be a non-ammo use recording because I can barely even afford to have, like, the slightest bit of ammo use. Right here. Alright. Well. Oh, yeah. Come on, Jolt.
Alright, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
What, Ellie? What's so gnarly?
Look.
Okay. I am immediately uncomfortable.
Fucking hunters.
Hunters?
I think this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely.
Smoke bombs.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Cool. Tools, let's go. A little bit more ammo. Nothing. What's this? Experiments? Blood barrel? I got immediately uncomfortable seeing this, bro. Like, look at all the clothes. Like, there's probably way more dead than that. Gotta check for traps. I know Bill's the only one who really does traps.
Of what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Yeah.
So, they kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Slept.
Yeah, because we took him down. Crazy. Health upgrade. Taking your time really is good thing. There it is. Crafting in a map. Yo, can this shit like load? Never know. Sneeze. Cuts in.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
But it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
It's just kind of...
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
Yeah, but you're...
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
I saw that from a mile away, thinking that gonna keep me away.
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Cool. I don't even know how to whistle. Dead dude and a comic book. Give this that.
I really like this.
If like the textures could load, that would be nice. Yeah, no textures are loading. So that was an easy thing to find. It's just in the back of a bus, and on this difficulty anything was usable. Yo, Ellie. Ellie. I can't even give the comic book to her. That's so fucking lame. I swear, this game has so many missed up. Oh, damn.
What happened here?
What's up?
Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
True.
Them?
Dead people don't get infected.
Oh shit.
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
Well, this dumbass about to die. Asshole. Yeah, take that shot.
Light you up.
What is that? Run! Ellie, retreat that. I got sniped! Hey, buddy.
Right here.
Fuck, man.
Man.
Telling ya, Ellie, you gotta be careful at her. Damn. So I'm guessing our main enemies for this point in the story is a bunch of people who just kill a bunch of people for more loot to survive.
It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
Fine, I'll talk to her.
What is that?
Joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of?
What?
Civilware.
Mm-hmm.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups.
Oh my god! Oh Jesus!
I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap.
Okay. Oh, yo, jump, Joel. That's cool. If you go down backwards,
it actually looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
So,
why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Oh, they got all the infection rates. Oh, nothing else here.
Keep it down while we're going through this area.
Okay. We're up all night chasing these tourists.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, there's one chick, she's just nearby. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple minutes is enough for everyone else.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. Stupid. She could have got away. Two other guys keep her busy. Took out my rifle. I'm gonna hold the crosshairs.
Hey! You're a dumbass, you know that? You shot your friend again. Oh, you think that shit's sweet, huh? You're stupid. Where'd I keep getting dumber and dumber?
On your right.
Where? Oh my god, thank you, Ellie. Ellie, you're an actual lifesaver. Come here. Okay, never mind, I'm stupid as fuck. Okay.
Oh, I'm so fucking tired. We're up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, there's one chick, she just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. Just a couple of minutes is enough for everyone else. Fucking 5 hours to get here.
Hey, did you hear that too? What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Fucking dead. There's nothing I can fucking do. I have no ammo. Fuck you. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm so fucking dead. Jesus H. Christ. Hey guys, editing Ghosty here, and so throughout this part, you're gonna see a lot of fast forwards. That's because this part was almost 30 minutes long, me sitting behind this cover, peek shoot. So sorry about that, and just get back to enjoying my video, and I'll see you guys at the end of the video. Peace. Are you serious? Fuck you. I'm dead. Can I grab the...
He's just standing there, menacingly!
Know that. Nah, I'm good.
Fuck you.
Can grab the gun.
That was too damn close.
It's over.
The edge of the universe and back. Endurance.
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. Comic I've been reading. The hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive. Okay.
I don't think I've ever sat in a fight that goddamn long in my life. I don't genuinely think I've ever sat in a fight that long. Bro, I was so locked in, I think there was barely any commentary. Hey guys, I'm back after taking a little break. Because that was stressful, I won't lie. That was a stressful fight. But we're done it now, so we can get on and get... Another three soldiers dead. What is it going to take to give up?
Man. You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
Meh, pretty true.
The people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Watch yourself on these drops.
Okay. Now what?
They saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer.
Yeah.
I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
I literally just got to where the plank would be. I don't know what their idea of hidden is because I literally just got here. I'll tell you, that's a musty ass water. Personally, I would never swim in that shit, bro. Nothing. Basically nothing. Fat rat. It goes down tonight. We're going to... Oh, I just need one more thing of scissors. So. That's where it is, apparently. Interesting. Well, that's how you hop down, but I'm not really interested in hopping down. I'm more interested in looking around. Why does it got the sinister feel to it? Alrighty. Well, might as well. Ah, yeah, let's go grab this plank that's out in the middle of the water. Ellie has to learn how to swim. I'm not gonna lie with you. There you go. Hello?
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay. Oh. Easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you.
But where do I go?
Surf that plank like they did.
Don't drop it on my head now. Already coming. Ellie, don't go too up ahead.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
Yeah, look.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Too rich for my blood.
Pretty cool, though. Pretty, pretty cool. Oh, found a safe. Well, I actually learned this trick when I was just scrolling on TikTok. Saw this video on the game. So you can like
come on up. Watch your step.
What? I'm dead. Oh. fuck? Sorry for me not commentating, bro. I'm so locked in. I'm dead. I'm already dead. I'm already fucking dead. I'm already fucking dead. I'm already fucking dead. Fuck you. Fuck you. Hey, get the fuck down. And they have armor. Okay, yep, we're dead.
Watch my back!
Fuck! Bro. This game...
piece of shit.
And 50 parts. Okay. So we have a little bit more ammo. Thank you. Nope. What the fu-
Take it easy. Everything's cool, man. Fuck!
Position. Oh, it's this little shit again. Messed up. Pick it up. He really does got me. He just ran away. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna die. Shut up. Ever save? Like, what the fuck? This game actually needs to save. the last floor or some shit, bro.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hey. Let me try to open it.
Ooh. Way to open it. Too easy.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on. Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
I'm dead. Alright, Joel, your back is completely broken.
Joel!
Don't worry about me, I'm just crippled. Alrighty, I almost got my head smashed in. Yippee. I don't know. Joel not dead. I know it's I know it's a video game, but bro, if that was real life, you're dead. Your back is like absolutely done for. Like Joel.
Right over there yet.
Joel, I'm surprised you're not Stephen Hawking at this point, bro. Like, come on, bro. No. Never again. If you do that ever again, I'm uninstalling your game immediately. What the fuck is that? What the hell? What in the hell? Well, there's definitely loot down here. I'm in the loot. No, man. It's weird. So much trash.
Through that doorway.
I am knee deep in shit right now. Actually, I think I'm waist deep. That's not even. It's even fucking worse. Still two bullets. So if. For the love of God, just no enemies.
I need to find a way around this gate.
What way do you see? I can tell you 110 ways you're not getting through there. Like, I've been every way. There's like zero areas left. Yeah. We'll check down here, but like... this way? Am I backtracking? No, definitely not backtracking. This is a new area.
Damn it, spores.
Come on, man. Yup, that's enough for today. Alright, guys, if you want to see more, that's enough for today's episode. And remember, like and subscribe for more. I'm dead. Get away from me. Well, that's enough for today's episode, guys. Remember, like and subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys in the next one.